You can make your videos look like Hollywood blockbusters in under 30 seconds, and it's only two quick steps. The first thing you want to do is you want to grab a qualifier or a color mask and select all of the oranges and the skin tones in your video. Then simply invert the mask, grab your global color wheel, and push it towards teal. Finally, grab a luma versus saturation curve and clean up your shadows. And just like that, you have that famous cinematic teal and orange look.